loves you so much. He loves you so much that he was willing to leave his glory in heaven and be born on earth to walk and live as a human. And on the cross, he took upon himself every sin that you have ever done, every sin that you will ever do. And then he took the consequences. He died for you and me. He gave his life for sinners. Sinners like me and sinners like you. And the Bible declares, the word of God says, whoever put his trust in Jesus, the eternal Son of God, will never die but have eternal life. I am here today to declare to you and encourage you to put your trust in Jesus, the Son of God. That you will have the forgiveness of sins and everlasting life in heaven. Whoever calls the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, the Bible says, will be saved. The Bible says, will have everlasting life. Death could not hold him down. After being 3 days in the grave, God raised him from the dead. And because he lives, you live too. If you say so with your whole heart, put your trust in the name of Jesus. Amen. Call the name of Jesus. Put your trust in Jesus right now. Don't wait until tomorrow. Don't wait until tonight. But now I call your name. I surrender to you, Jesus. My Savior, be my Lord. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
If you pray this prayer, He will move in you with His Spirit. And He will give you His power. Power to heal the sick. To cast out demons. To preach the gospel. If you want this power, stretch out your hand right now. I will release the power of God in your life right now. Father, put your power on everyone here today. Receive in Jesus' name. Receive in Jesus' name. Receive the power of God. Receive the Spirit of God. If you are sick in your body, and if you want a miracle, God is here to heal you right now. God is here to touch you right now. Put your hand. If you need a miracle, raise up your hand. And I will pray for you. I rebuke every demon, every force of darkness. Go in Jesus' name. Sickness be removed. Diseases be removed. Life declare health in your life. Liberty in your life. And I call on the name of Jesus. I call on the blood of Jesus. I command blessings in your life. Freedom and liberty. Receive your miracle right now. Receive by faith. Receive by Jesus.
Christ's name.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.